They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
Taking inventory of these weapons.
Look at all this wreckage.
Someone laid into the underside of that ship, that's for sure.
One less destroyer for the Republic fleet to worry about.
One more problem for us to solve down here.
How long until the transport arrives?
Detonator, over here. Hope it's going better up there than it is down here.
That's all of them. We got a clear path to the hangar. We just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, great! TIE Fighter up top!
Point heavy weapons!
Watch out! Enemy heavy!
Don't you die on me, Aiden!
Oh, great! TIE Fighter up top!
Point heavy weapons!
Bet they didn't see that coming.
So, where do we plant these?
straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast.
We have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Thank you. scratch one. Bombers are done.
Not yet. We got another squadron coming our way. Corvus is hit.
So long. Bomber down.
Finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my
dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Thank you.
Close one.
Aiden. Aiden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
Aiden, no way! We're coming back for you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid, disable comms.
Aiden, no!
I see him.
Better.
Let's go! We need to get my father off the ship before it goes down.
Slice that.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. Saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
What?
Now, come on. You gotta see this.
If you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.